Hello, good afternoon, welcome to MK Canadian Brokers. My name is Mohammed. In this video, I'm going to explain to you about the final notice payment from Maimonides Medical Center. Whenever you go to Maimonides or any other hospital, they usually bill you if you don't have insurance. Or if your insurance gets denied, they will usually bill you. So they usually send you a lot of notice. So this is just a final notice sample of what they will sue or what they will say. They will say that, you know, they previously send you bills and this bill, you say, this for that example, this one was Maimonides Medical Center. And you have an assigned balance. If you don't pay them within 15 days, they can put you for collection agency. You may call them and actually ask them for a payment plan. It's up to you how you want to do it. But every person is different. So this one, you have to call them up and get a payment plan with Maimonides Medical Center. And you're in a plan, and that's how simple it is. It's very simple. So once you're in a plan, you can pay them. Or if you don't pay them one shot, you can send a check and pay them whatever bill they're sending it to you. It's very simple, very easy. With that said, guys, thank you again, guys, for watching this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys have any other questions, comments, concerns, please comment, like, subscribe. I'll try my best to help you as much as I can. Thank you again, guys, for watching this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it.